exponent, and this also becomes the exponent. So I have ln of 3 squared. Subtraction, when we put in condensed form, turns to division. And then on the bottom, I can seem to multiply these two quantities. But not only that, I need to have the square root of those two quantities. Square root of x plus 2 times x minus 2. So ln of 9 over, on the bottom, when I multiply this, I get x squared plus 2x minus 2x minus 4. And my final answer is the ln of 9 over, oops, sorry, that wasn't very nice. Ln of 9 over the square root of x squared minus 4. Number 35.